An Omani delegation landed in Sana'a for a second time in a month. According to some sources, the delegation is tasked with delivering Saudi proposals to the Houthi leadership in Sana'a. Those proposals include responses of the Saudi side on the demands raised by the Houthis regarding paying salaries of civil servants in the areas under the control of the rebels. This report has more on the story.
Oman has dispatched a delegation to Yemen for the second time this month in an attempt to restart peace negotiations that have stalled in October. The group landed in Sana'a, Yemen, escorted by Houthi negotiator Mohammed Abdus Salam to review the latest developments. It follows a meeting in Muscat on Wednesday between Oman's foreign minister, Sayed Badr al-Busaidi, and the UN Special Envoy for Yemen, Hans Grunberg. The visit of the Omani delegation comes as a continuation of the recent meetings, the Houthi spokesman has said, adding that the intensive visits between Sana'a and Muscat reflect the group's seriousness in reaching tangible steps. Any progress toward a political settlement, according to the Houthi spokesman, must be linked to humanitarian operations, especially the lifting of the Saudi-led siege of Yemeni ports and airports. The Houthis are alleged to have withheld aid and besieged government-controlled regions such as Taiz. Earlier in January, the Iran-backed Houthis reiterated their demand that a wage dispute with Yemen's government be settled before they commit to a lasting truce. Attempts to begin peace talks between the Houthis and the Yemeni government have faltered in recent months, with civil servant pay becoming a major sticking point. At the start of Ramadan last year, both parties agreed to a two-month truce. It was later extended three times, but efforts to prolong it beyond October fell through. Despite being a member of the Gulf Cooperation Council, Oman has stayed neutral in Yemen's conflict. Over the course of several years, Oman has also actively promoted discussion in the crisis and served as a mediator between opposing groups. The visit occurs at a crucial time for Yemen, as both sides' attacks have risen as a result of the truce's expiry. Yemen's war is the world's biggest humanitarian crisis, causing immense suffering for people, with both sides accused of breaches by rights groups.